Hello Python programmers, this is AK. In this video, we are going to learn about the Python packages that are used for ethical hacking. In this video, I will teach you the concepts behind these packages and how to use them. There are so many Python packages are available for ethical hacking, but I selected these packages for explanation purposes. Actually, these packages are easily available in Python project site. So, I will give the documentation link in the description. If you want to know more clearly about these packages, then you can check the documentation. Before starting this video, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get the instant notifications from our channel. Let's start this video. Okay, so let's start the first package. The first package is named as Python Nmap package. This package is basically the network mapping package in Python. Actually, the concept of network mapping is a group of tasks used to study the internet connectivity and determine how the network systems are operated. Network mapping develops a visual materials that can be used for large variety of purposes, ranging from business to national security level. Network mapping makes use of software to identify the operating systems and other technical information, but can also provide a better overall understanding of how different networks are operated. So, this is the quick concept of network mapping. Coming back to the Python Nmap package, it allows you to easily manipulate Nmap scan results and will be a perfect tool for system administrators who want to automate scanning tasks and reports. It also supports Nmap script outputs. We already discussed about the Nmap scripting outputs in the previous video of this series. Okay, Nmap is a very popular network analyzer used by many penetration testers. So, this is the top Python library used in ethical hacking. Okay, let's stop the theories. I will show the coding. Okay, so in the coding part, we imported the Nmap library first and the system module and the socket module. Why we are importing these packages means, using this code, we are going to fetch the port information. And in the coding part, we created an object called as Nmap. This object used to scan the ports and use the object Nmap to scan the ports. Inside the object, you need to pass two parameters. So the parameters are your IP address and port number. In the parameter section, you need to give the IP address and a valid port number of the system. At the end of the program, you will get all the information about the port number that you inserted in the parameter section. Okay, so this is the basic script of Nmap libraries. Using this library, we are able to do many things in ethical hacking. And it is a basic idea about the Nmap library usage in Python. I will try to give the documentation link in the description or Telegram group. Let's start the second package, that is the Socialbrute. So this library is very easy to use. First, you need to install this library on your system. And after installing this library, we need to type we are going to use the social option. This option is used to crack the social medias. Okay, but you need to know something. It will support only the few social media platforms. And let's back to the coding part. Basically, this package supports the command line environment. So you can access this library in your CMD or terminal. First of all, we need to write Socialbrute library and leave some space, put hyphen s. So next, you need to type the social media name that you want to crack. Here I mentioned that social media as Facebook, okay, and then type hyphen u. Here you need to type the username of the account that you want to crack. Okay, next you need to write hyphen w. Here you need to mention the word list file path. Basically, the word list file contains the list of passwords that the people often use. So this is the method to crack the social media platforms. If the password is strong, it will take so many years to crack it. Otherwise, it will crack the passwords in few minutes. So this is the basic usage of this Socialbrute library in Python. And the third Python library is cryptography. I think you all know about the cryptographic concepts. For understanding this package, you need to know some basics like key, encryption, decryption, these kind of things. Okay? The cryptography is the concept of secret writing. It is basically used to encrypt the secret messages. So coming back to the library, here in Python, we have a separate library called as cryptography. Using this library, we can do basic encryptions and a decryption of the messages. So look at the coding. Here we are importing the cryptography module. Using the ferret module, we are generating the key value. And we hold the key value in the variable f. And the message. So using the key value, we are going to encrypt the message in the variable token. So in the token variable, we inserted some messages. Okay, so using the key, we are going to encrypt the token variable messages. We are going to use the same key value that is stored in variable f to decrypt the messages. So this is the concept of the symmetric key cryptography. Okay, so these are the modules that I took for explanation purposes. I hope you understand all the ethical hacking packages in Python. That's all about this video. If you like this video, give a like and comment down your suggestions and subscribe our channel to get more updates like this. Thanks for watching and thank you.